kidding. They speak Chinese pretty well, right?
They sure do.
Well, I think they are better than you.
If you say so.
Okay, so today we not only have the Confucius classroom in Medway Middle School, but we also have them on Smithfield High School. So they already display their programs outside the hallway, and you're please welcome to check them out. Kitty, what's wrong with you? Do you have a problem?
No problem. I was just up late preparing for the show.
Well, I think you should do more exercise. Exercise does good for you.
I know, I just don't have time these days.
Well, today actually we can try right now. We have a performer, she can do way more than that.
Are you talking about Zha Ji?
Yes, correct. Chinese acrobatics. She learns the Chinese with, She learns the Chinese acrobatics with her father since the age of 6. And she actually participated in the Ring Ring Brothers Circus, and recently she appeared on the late show with David Letterman.
Well, let's give a warm welcome to Liu Li.
有请刘丽为我们带来杂技表演。
Happy New Year, everyone. 大家好,新年快乐。 My name is Li Liu, and I am very excited to be performing here today. I'm here last year too. So thank you, Xue Kun, bring me back this year. So I think this year I'm doing a little bit different. So the first act I will show you guys, in Chinese we call it Kongzhu, but English we are say Chinese Yuyu. So the second act I will show you guys is bicycle act. It's my favorite act. I only performing for the baseball NBA halftime. Today we have a big stage. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please, music. Thank you.